guys, welcome back to my channel. If you guys want to see how I got this look, stay tuned. I use my Juvia's Place foundation and concealer. And like, comment, and subscribe. My Juvia's foundation. This is the All Magic foundation, velvet foundation. I'm using, I got it in the color Zarya 320. My concealer is in 10, so we're going to do that. I also got this beauty blender from Target. It's by Sonia Sheik, however you say that word, but this is her beauty blender. I honestly feel like this is not my color, but we're going to try it. I honestly do feel like this is not my color. Like, it has like an orange undertone. With our concealer underneath the eye. And with my same beauty blender. We're gonna set the look with our Morphe setting powder. I'm going with my La Flair 3D Lash SD24F lashes. I got these from my local beauty supply store. Thank you. Okay, for a lip liner, I'm gonna go in with my NYX Auto Lip Liner in the color brown. This is my first time trying lip liner. I'm just gonna try it. Lip color, I'm going in with my NYX matte lipstick in the color Daydream. Let's see how this looks on me. I told y'all I'd be looking for a nude combo. Let's see. Lip gloss I got from Victoria's Secret just for a little gloss because I don't like that dry look.